Welcome to the University of Sunderland in London's self-help videos. This video will be a guide of how to use My Sunderland. My Sunderland is the e-portal for the university. It has links to your university email, web services or Jira, Sunspace, self-care and e-vision. Step 1. Go to the following web address, my.sunderland.ac.uk. You will be then directed to the following page. This is the next page that you will see, your My Sunderland page. Click on the login on the right top corner of the page. The login button is highlighted in the yellow box. You will then be redirected to this page. This is the login screen that you will see. The next step will be to insert your username and your password into the two boxes. The boxes are highlighted yellow here. Your university ID will go in the top box and your password in the second box. Your username is the user ID that is your BG number. It will be in the form of BG, two numbers, two letters. The password for your first time login is your date of birth, represented as the day, the month, and the year. For example, if your date of birth is the 15th of May 1991, then your password would be 15051991. Change this password in self-care as soon as possible, as it will expire. Insert your username and your password. You will now have access to your Sunspace. You can have access to many services from Sunspace. If you click on the drop-down menu on the top right corner for different services, located in the highlighted yellow box, you can choose from a wide range of different options of services. In the highlighted yellow box are all the different options that you will get. You can also choose from these services from the end of the page. As you can see, these are the different services that you can access from the bottom of your Sunspace page. You can choose from a wide range of different services. The highlighted yellow box shows you your following options for your Sunspace, your email, and other services. By clicking on the specific service, you'll be redirected to the appropriate page. For more information and updates, please visit our social media pages, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Thank you for watching.